Good afternoon. It's warmer out, so it may be quite noisy for this car check because I have my windows down and I am about to get on the highway in just a moment. My lighting kind of sucks. Let me see if I can close this, if it'll make it better. No, it doesn't, so I'm gonna open it back up. But yeah, my lighting sucks. But anyway, what's going on right now? Well, it's been a while since I've actually done one of these. So, like I said, life's going pretty good for me. I am doing my resale business full time. I have moved again. I'm loving my town home. I'm still not done decorating. I still don't have all of my furniture. But, you know, everything's good on that point. The kids love it. I am able to conduct my business the way I want. I actually have an office in this space, which I love. And as far as how I'm doing mentally, I am really good. I think I am where I'm not going to say I'm all the way where I want to be as far as just healing myself, but I am almost there. I am at the point in my life to where I'm not letting anything or anybody stop me. Any negative thought that comes into my head, I dismiss it. I'm at the point to where I don't need validation from anyone. I am also at the point to where how I feel about myself is what matters the most. I'm not dealing with the trauma. I'm not dealing with rejection as far as hearing about rejection. here at all times. Well, not at all times, but it's been super hot lately. For a couple days, we had some rain showers, and it actually cooled off a lot.